try number two, and it is going to be Leguizamón is over for Argentina.
And then it's just a quick pass again. It's just a cutout pass. But a bit fortunate there. Romania got a hand up there to try and stop it, but no, he just barreled his way over.
Absolutely, just popped up there. That's where that enabled Leguizamón to go over the number seven. That's his seventh try in for Argentina. Too big, too strong.